top of the morning, Kenwood. I'm Paul Goulet.
I'm Taylor Knapp, and these are your Wednesday morning announcements.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Sports for today, Kentwood.
Cross country versus Kent Ridge at Kent Ridge.
We have boys varsity at 5 and JV boys at 4 and then varsity girls at 4:30.
What's cooking today, Kentwood?
Chicken poppers and deli roasters.
And a cheeseburger.
Representative Dave Riker is currently accepting applications for students who are interested in attending the United States Service Academy. For more information, you can go to the counseling office, which is located in the main building.
A representative from Whitman College will be representing Whitman College at Kentwood at 12:30 on September 25th. Please attend to the counseling office for more info.
Attention, the High School Nation Assembly will be tomorrow.
Students who pay fees online will need to print their own receipt. The cashier will not be available to print receipts. Club charter forms are due by October 3rd. You can pick them up in the activities office.
Are you in need of Kentwood spirit gear to wear to this Saturday's game against Kent Ridge? Well, come to Craftapalooza and you can make tutus and accessories. It'll be $5 at the door and it'll be on September 26th from 2:30 to 3:45. Seniors, it's that time of the year where you get to send in your baby pictures and all your embarrassing middle school pictures for the end of the year slideshow. You can send them to this link below.
Looking for community service hours? The Seattle Aquarium is looking for students to lead tours. You must attend a mandatory meeting on September 30th from 6 to 7 p.m.
Are you interested in improving your ASL skills? Do you like music? Well, the ASL choir will be having a meeting today after school from 2:15 to 3 in room 561.
I got it right here on my phone.
You do not. Nice job, Techno Kid.
Are you interested in testing your slackline skills? Well, you can come tomorrow after school and you can meet in the bus circle.
Think you know about Maze Runner? You can enter or win a $25 Amazon gift card. You have to go to the Covington Black Diamond Libraries, but the forms are due by September 30th.
Fit'em Fashion Club will be having their first meeting today after school in room 304.
That's it for today, Catwood. I'm Paul Goulet.
I'm Taylor Knapp.
It's great to be alive.